Today, along with some good drinks, a fun weekend event coming up on the President's Weekend, which is a week from this weekend. Zwickle Mania, your chance to explore some of the local breweries. What are you laughing at already?
I just love the way that sounds. Zwickle.
Zwickle Mania.
Zwickle Mania.
Brian Butenchin, the Executive Director of the Oregon Brewers Guild, is here, along with Parker Penley from Widmer Brothers Brewery. And give us your title there, Parker. It's impressive.
Lead Innovation Brewer.
Lead Innovation Brewer.
He Code
comes up
for
with all the good stuff.
Beer scientist. I love it.
Okay. All right, get right to it. What's a Zwickle?
Oh, that's Parker's. That's Parker's.
So,
oh,
here yeah, we go. A Zwickle, this is basically a Zwickle, and it's a sample valve that we brewers put on our tanks, whether it be a fermenter or a bright tank. And when we, you know, are fermenting the beer, the whole process, we want to continuously try the beer out. So it's sort of a way that we can drink the beer continuously throughout the process.
Are you going to ask the question? Why is there so much mania around it?
Well, I'm just wondering.
You asked earlier.
So you shut off the valve and you take a swig and then you turn the valve back on. Did I understand that correctly, more or less?
Yeah, open the valve up. You could take it right from the tank. And, you know, at Widmer, that's what we're planning on doing is you know, giving some samples right from the tank. And it's a great way just to, you know, invite people into the brewery and see some cool stuff that we're doing. So
sounds like fun.
Yeah. So Brian, tell us what else is going to be going on in conjunction with Zwickle Mania.
Yeah. So Zwickle Mania, it's our annual brewery open house and tour. So we have almost 60 places happening that are open in the Portland metro area on Saturday, February 17th. It starts at 11, ends around 4. The following weekend on the 24th, all the remaining regions around Oregon have the same event, so that's on Saturday, February 24th.
Is there a website I can go and you'll list all the spots so I can kind of plan my day?
Yeah, OregonCraftBeer.org/Zwickle Mania, or if you just type Zwickle Mania into Google, there's only one Zwickle Mania.
I have a feeling I might be shocked what comes up if I put in Zwickle Mania.
Parker, anything event-wise happening at Widmer in conjunction with
this? Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're going to have food, we're going to have live music, and as far as I understand, different places have different things going on throughout the whole event. But yeah, live music, food, just tours and talking to the brewers and seeing some cool new innovative brews that we're doing.
Did you bring us a new release today?
Yeah, I did. So this is a basically a Czech Pilsner. It's called Check This Oil. So it's a hoppy.
Go ahead and check it.
Yeah, it's a hoppy Pilsner
All right. Opens up. I can't believe how popular these humongous growler-sized cans have become.
Yeah, absolutely, and it's a way to store the beer a bit longer than traditional growlers would. So,
the color's gorgeous. I love it.
This looks like it might be on the lighter side. Is it, Parker?
It is. Yeah, it is on the lighter side, but a little bit hoppier, and it's just a nice.
All right,
nice
so why lager, the name so. Check This Oil? It doesn't look oily at all.
No, but, you know, so the hops, you know, have some essential oils in it that bring out, you know, some nice aromatics, and it's obviously it's a Czech Pils, so Check This Oil's kind of a
love the name.
Play at that. So
order it at Widmer.
Okay, I'm holding the Zwickle, and with that, check out their website. It sounds like a great time. Ashley, you are Zwickle-less over there, it looks like.
Now I know what a Zwickle is. I feel enlightened on this Wednesday. Thanks, guys. Hey, we're in the kitchen today learning about how you can pack a